At the Center of Excellence Data Science and Artificial Intelligence, we provide a platform to government, user enterprises, innovators, and academia to come together and work on concept design and solution development in the areas of data science and artificial intelligence. We're passionate about fostering a disruptive innovation and entrepreneurial ecosystem. We enable applied research benefiting the industry and the government, run initiatives to enhance the adoption of artificial intelligence solutions in government as well as industry. And we also work with academia to meet the AI talent requirements in the country. Let us talk about some of our specialized initiatives and programs.
India is a country with unbelievable scale and complexity challenges. We have already seen that technology is able to make an impact to improve the life of citizens across very diverse fields like agriculture, healthcare, education, etc. Today we see data being generated across multiple points, both in the private and the public sector. But technologies like AI are unable to effectively use the data because such data is stored in disparate systems which are siloed and unconnected, in formats that make it difficult to be interoperable, and many other challenges. As part of a working group under the NASSCOM Data Sciences and AI COE, a few of us are working on an idea to create an open data platform to solve this challenge. The first use case we have picked up is to help small and marginal farmers get access to credit without having to collateralize their assets like land or gold, but by using data flows. We are working with a cross-section of stakeholders like academic institutions, startups, public bodies, government authorities, etc., like CropIn, Samunnati, Satsure, NABARD, to help solve this problem. We hope we'll be able to get a functional platform ready within the next 8 to 12 months.
My name is Anand Kadakol. I am the founder of Network.ai. In collaboration with NASSCOM's Center for Excellence for Data Science in AI, we're building a great product called Network.ai. I'm extremely thrilled to work with a fantastic team at NASSCOM in trying to help us build this fantastic product. Thank you.
Hi, as AI Center of Excellence, we developed the framework to help the organizers to map their AI journey through the five stages. In the initial stages, it helps organizers to identify use cases, breaking the data silos, developing the POCs to the advanced stage of transformation where AI is integral part of the organization products and services and embedded in every functions. The key focus area where organizer needs to assess and benchmark and navigate through journey includes strategy, data management, technology, risk compliance, ethics, talent development, and leadership commitment.
The Knowledge Assets Initiative of the COE is about creating a repository of knowledge assets to foster experimentation as well as adoption of AI in identified areas. The initiative will entail creation of toolkits, platforms, frameworks, information, and ideas to accelerate delivery of AI projects. Some of the current initiatives include best practices in project management of AI and data science projects, framework to assess AI maturity, data annotation and workflow management toolkit, and co-innovation platform for enterprises and innovators. Thank you.
The COE's Advanced Acceleration Program provides technology mentorship, industry connect, and developing open data platform, etc. Startups are no longer just seeking validation of their business idea, but validation of their business model and market fit. They are no longer looking for investors, but are looking to onboard strategic partners with capacity to invest in their business while guiding them. Here are some of our founders talking about the program.
Asset Monta is a product startup building solutions in the digital retail space. Our flagship product is a marketplace that helps retailers sell their prime spaces to brands while providing them new revenue channels and opportunities to explore. Aster Quanta is incubated at the NASSCOM Center of Excellence for Data Science and Artificial Intelligence and has recently received a funding approval of £100,000 from the United Kingdom Ministry Department for International Development for a pilot in India. NASSCOM Center of Excellence for Data Science and AI has been instrumental in opening up a variety of connections that turned out to be game changers for Aster Quanta. This relationship with NASSCOM has definitely been a catalyst of our growth.
So if you are an AI startup looking for support, join our Advanced Acceleration Program.
The Faculty Development Program is COE's attempt to bridge the talent gap. The focus is to help existing faculties in computer science and electronics departments to understand the foundations of artificial intelligence and build from there, depending on their interests. This is what Professor Hemant says about this program.
The Faculty Development Program on the Foundation of AI, offered by KTEC, a Center of Excellence in Data Science and Artificial Intelligence, was a comprehensive 120 hours of learning. This included an overview of artificial intelligence, predictive modeling, time series forecasting, machine learning, optimization techniques, and deep learning in speech and vision. The best part of the program was a 3-day hands-on workshop using real data sets and in guidance from the industry experts. This has enabled my institution, that is the Dayanand Sagar College of Arts, Science and Commerce, to introduce a new course in artificial intelligence. Definitely a must-attend program for all the faculty members in future.